There was an abandoned house with trees, a garden, and animals. But who lived there? A writer lived there. And the writer lived in the house because someone had told him that the devil wandered around those parts. He thought.